evolution takes over. As millions of years pass, fish build on their basic design. The muscles around their backbone evolve into a powerful tail, and fins appear. They evolve a distinct head. He may not look like you or I, but this odd fish is becoming the blueprint for our own bodies. This is Cephalaspis. She's a peaceful grazer who sucks up algae through her jawless mouth, but she's also developed a tough protective head and thick scales. Our ancestors' arthropod enemies have also been evolving, but Cephalaspis has evolved an early warning system. Special sensors on her skin detect the tiniest vibrations in the water. We've inherited similar sensors. They make us sensitive to touch. With her defensive headgear, Cephalaspis can't swim fast for long. She must rest frequently. Soon, she'll tire completely. Cephalaspis suddenly changes her path. She's picking up bad vibrations, something Brontoscorpio can't detect. In such dangerous seas, there's nowhere to hide. When breeding season comes, the Cephalaspis congregate to head for the one place they might escape the scorpion's grasp. Fresh water, inland. The Cephalaspis convoy plows upriver, away from the sea. They're making the marathon journey back to the spawning grounds where they hatched. Incredibly, our fish ancestors already use memory. They use familiar landmarks to navigate. Their toughened heads protect a vital weapon, one of the first complex brains. It's much more developed than their scorpion rivals, who have no memory at all. It's thanks to these primitive fish that we can think and solve problems today. The first fish make it through and start to lay their eggs. But the exhausted Cephalaspis have company. Passing scorpions have stumbled on this bounty. But the fish have numbers on their side. The clever Cephalaspis have navigated their way, while Brontoscorpio are only here by luck. They're soon stuffed to the gills, while the fish keep jumping. Our ancestors have survived. They've laid their eggs and are returning to the sea. Brain has triumphed over brawn, and soon they won't be such soft targets. Evolution starts to give them weapons to fight back. Over millions of years, the fish's gills adapt to form the first jaw with the very first teeth. Now they're equipped to go on the attack. Some develop tougher bones and muscles in their fins and shoulders, which become the first limbs. This is where our arms and legs began. With this four-limbed design, our ancestors finally haul themselves out of water onto land.